Good morning, children. Okay, so today we are going to have one more lesson, children, about the history. Okay, that is Nayakas, Palepattus or Palegaras, Nada Prabhus. That is the lesson today we are going to discuss. Already we have discussed in the first lesson Vijayanagara Empire. Yes or not? During the Vijayanagara Empire, these Nayakas of Keladi, Chitradurga, as well as the Nada Prabhus, Palepattus, these are all, they are working under the Vijayanagara Empire, isn't it? Once Vijayanagara Empire, after the Rakkasathangadi battle, it was demolished. Demolished means their empire became ended. So during that time, these are all the Palegaras, Nayakas, Nada Prabhus were the chieftains. They became independent in the South India. Okay, children. So today we are going to discuss one more lesson. What is that? Nayakas of Keladi, Chitradurga Nayaka or Nayakas of Chitradurga. Then Nada Prabhus of Bengaluru. Okay, means about the Kempegowda. So in this lesson we are going to learn. And one more freedom fighter, Keladi Chennamma, as well as Madakari Nayaka, Veera Vanite, Vanake Opava, as well as Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka, and Kempegowda second and Kempegowda first. So about these persons and their achievements we are going to learn in this lesson, children. So first we will take Nayakas of Keladi. What is that? Nayakas of Keladi. These Keladi, it was founded during the 1499. What is that? Nayakas of Keladi. Yes, in this Keladi, where it is, do you know that? Yes, it is in the Shivamogga. Where it is? In the Shivamogga region. Okay, in this Shivamogga region, in this Keladi, it is near the Shivamogga and in between the Sagara. Okay, so this Keladi, it is ruling under this, it is ruled to many districts, means not only Shivamogga. Chikkamangaluru, Udupi, Dharwad, Hubli, Dakshin Kannada, Kasaragod. Means these are all the border places of Karnataka. Yes or not? Western part of the Karnataka. What is that? Yes, Udupi, Mangaluru, Kasaragod, Shivamogga and Dakshin Kannada, Uttar Kannada as well as the Dharwad and Hubli. These are all the region. These Keladi Chennamma as well as the another two prominent Hiriya Venkatappa Nayaka as well as his son Shivappa Nayaka, they were ruled here. In that, the prominent king is Shivappa Nayaka and his daughter-in-law called Keladi Chennamma or Queen Chennammaji. Okay, so now we are going to discuss about this. Okay, Hiriya Venkatappa Nayaka, he was the first king of Keladi, children. Okay, during the 1582 to 1629, up to he was ruled here. During this time, he was helped to Rani Abbakka Devi. Why? Because during the time 1582, Portuguese people, because our country, so many foreigners came and they were stayed and they were ruled here and they were badly treated us, isn't it? So, one of that, French, Dutch, English, as well as Portuguese. Here, the Portuguese were the first European, they met India, okay? So, during the 15th century, what happened here, at the time of Rani, Queen Abbakka Devi, she was ruled Ullada at Dakshin Kannada, children. Okay, so during that time, she was also a brave and courageous woman and a brave warrior also. So, these Hiriya Venkatappa Nayaka, he was the founder as well as the first king of the Keladi and he was helped to Rani Abbakka Devi. With the Portuguese, he was started to defeat. Okay. After that, Adil Shahi, Bahumani Adil Shahi. Yes, we have learnt in the Bahumani Sultans, isn't it? In that, Adil Shahi, once he attacked to Keladi, as well as he was defeated by the Adil Shahi. Okay. Means, Hiriya Venkatappa Nayaka was defeated by the Adil Shahi. Then, his rule became ended. After that, his son, Shivappa Nayaka, came to the room. So Shivappa Nayaka's time, almost 1645, during the time he was started to in expedition, he wanted to make the large kingdom, means vast empire he wanted to do, so that he was taken the expedition of all over the surrounded by Shivamogga and Keladi region, as well as these Udupi and Kasaragod, like that. But during that time, Goa, it was ruled by Portuguese people. Okay, so he was defeated with the Portuguese people. And those who are stayed in the Portuguese, all other Muslims and the Christians, especially Christians people, for them he was supported to, and means encouraging the agriculture children. Okay, and once he occupied these Portuguese and defeated the Portuguese, then he got the name Padugada Lodaya. After that, he was established Bekal and the Mangaluru. What is that? He was built the fort. Why? Because that fort, enemies, they cannot easily enter inside the Goa or the coastal areas. For that reason, he was built the fort at Mangaluru and the Bekal. Okay. So that he got the title Padugada Lodaya. Okay. After that, he was encouraged agriculture and the foreign trade, because during the time of Portuguese also they were having the foreign trade in this India. The same like that, he was also followed that, and he was given the encourage to exporting the spices of this region. Okay, and apart from that, those who are the Christian priests, means where there is a church in the Goa, so there was a priest, okay, priest, Purohita anta karitivalla, like that. So in that priest, he made, Shivappa Nayaka, he brought the Shistu. What is that? Shistu. So through that, he made the church priest also as an equal person. Equal means what we are having the position or the power, the same thing even the church people, they are not a superior, like that they are also like a common man, like that Shistu he was brought. And another Shistu he brought in the revenue system, means whatever the taxes he was taking from the people, that is only 1/3 part. What is that? 1/3 part of the land revenue he was collecting. It is based on the land fertility. Sometimes what will happen, for example, floods or any natural calamities occurring, means their crops are failed, isn't it? So that he was seeing their fertility of the land. If fertility of the land, or it will give the more crops, then only he is taking. So that he was fixed the land revenue on the people, that is only 1/3 part. So these particular system he was brought that, so that it is called Shivappa Nayaka's Shistu. Okay, after the Shivappa Nayaka, there were another prominent queen. She was the daughter-in-law of the Shivappa Nayaka, called Queen Chennammaji. This Queen Chennammaji, she was started to ruling 1671 to 1696. She was ruled here during the time of Mughals, as well as the one side Hyder Ali, one side Marathas, one side Mughals, they were started to doing the battles. Okay, so that time Shivaji's son Raja Ram, he was escaped from the Mughals king, and he came to Keladi, and Chennammaji, she has given him to a shelter. Means what is that? Marathas king. Who is that Marathas king? Shivaji. So Shivaji's son, Chhatrapati Shivaji's son, is Raja Ram. Chhatrapati Raja Ram. So these Raja Ram, he was escaped from the Mughal people, because during that time Marathas and Mughals, they were defeated one by other. For that reason, he was escaped and came to Keladi, and has taken the shelter through the Channammaji. So Channammaji, she has given the shelter to Raja Ram. Okay. After that, she was defeated with the Portuguese people as well as the Mughals people also. But what happened? Mughal people, they were attacked to the Keladi as well as Keladi. It was gone to the handed of Mughal people. Okay. One side Hyder Ali also. Here Hyder Ali also, he was Keladi, so many Keladi kings, he wanted to occupy the Keladi. Okay, so means taking to the control of Keladi. So Hyder Ali one side Mughals, one side Marathas, so like that. Channammaji also, she was defeated with the Mughal people. Okay, and after that Keladi rules became ended, children. Okay, what was the contribution? Now we will see. First of all, these Keladi rulers, especially Shivappa Nayaka, Hiriya Venkatappa Nayaka, as well as the Channammaji, they were built the many temples, tanks, etc. And so many education centers, church at Mangaluru. So like that we can see. During the time, Ikkeri, it was a, if we can see, means there is a historical memory, that is Ikkeri Agoreshwara temple at Keladi. Where it is? Keladi, where it is near the Shimoga. This is in the Shimoga district. So in this Keladi, we can see the Ikkeri, one of the place. That place we can see the Agoreshwara temple. It was it is the example of good architecture or the sculpture of this period. Okay, so that was a major contribution. Apart from that, so many Agraharas and Mutts, they were opened. Through this, they were started to giving the education in the Agraharas, like a hostel facilities also they have given during this time. And those who are the orphans or the poor people or the weaker section people, this Keladi Channammaji, she was given the more importance and encouraging the education. So that she was opened the education center at the Mutt and Agraharas. Okay, so that was the story of this Nayakas of Keladi. Now we will have one more lesson, that is Nayakas of Chitradurga. Yes, have you heard the name of Onakke Obavva? Yes, she was taken the wooden pestle and beating to the Hyder Ali soldiers. Yes or not? Yes, who is she? Who? Yes, Onakke Obavva, she was a brave woman, courageous woman, as well as She was a wife of watchman on the fort of Chitradurga. Yes. Now, Chitradurga, if we will take the name, means we can suddenly imagine that Onakke Obavva. There is a one film also, isn't it? Nagarahu. That is, Vishnuvardhana was an actor and Jayanti, she acted like Onakke Obavva. Yes or not? So that story just, it will come in front of our mind. Is so not, or in front of our eyes. So here, Onakke Obavva. Yes, we'll say that. First of all, I'll say that the Nayakas of Chitradurga, another independent chieftain, he was built seven ringed fort. What is that? Seven ringed fort at Chitradurga. Where it is? Chitradurga. Near the Shivamogga only. So it is Chitradurga. Where it is? Here the Chitradurga. So here he was built the seven ringed fort, children. Okay, means any enemies they cannot enter easily. There was only one secret place, there only they can enter. Here he was helped to many people, and he was built the many tanks at the temples inside the fort, seven ringed fort only. Okay, means so many temples are there in the seven ringed fort. In that Chitradurga fort, there is only one small secret entrance is there. Okay, so during that time he was helped Madakari Nayaka, name called Rajaveera Madakari Nayaka, who was the prominent Matti Timmanna Nayaka, was the founder of the Chitradurga or Nayakas of Chitradurga. Apart from that, so many king, they were ruled here, children. They were called Kasturi Rangappa Nayaka, Kasturi Chikkanna Nayaka, Bichugatti Bharmanna Nayaka, Hiremadakari Nayaka. These are all the famous kings we can see in the Nayakas of Chitradurga. Means they were ruled the Chitradurga. Okay. In that, Rajaveeramadakari Nayaka was the prominent king of these Chitradurga Nayakas. Okay. So during that time, he was helped to Haider Ali. So several times he was helped to Haider Ali. During that time, Haider Ali and the Tipu Sultan, they were ruled Mysore. Yes or not? Yes, Mysore kingdom. So during that time, Mysore, what is, have you heard the name? Yes. So it was ruled by Haider Ali and the Tipu Sultan. His son, Tipu Sultan. But during that time, Haider Ali, he was jealous about, he was having the jealous about, jealous means hotte kichu. So jealous about the name and the fame of Madakari Nayaka. So that he was sent one secret soldier and made him to stay in the Madakari Nayaka's fort. So he was knew that soldier knew the secret entrance. After that he was called Haider Ali. Then Haider Ali soldiers, they were started to coming in that entrance. Okay. But during that time, those who are watching, means watchman, that watchman, he was during that time, it was a lunch time, so that he came to in his house, he was sitting and having the lunch, but there was no water, so that his wife Wopawa, she was trying to bring the water. So during she was bringing the water, that time she was seen that all the soldiers, Haider Ali soldiers, they were entering in the secret places. Suddenly she was having the idea, she came to house and she was taken the wooden pestle. Pestle means what is that? Vanake. Have you seen that vanake? Akki kuttare gottalva vanake andre. So in that wooden pestle, she was taken her hand and she came to near the entrance and she was started to beating them with bravely. Okay. Then her husband came and seen these scene. Okay. So that time he was called, means he was given the signal or trumpets, he was started to play that. Okay. Then almost all the Madakari Nayaka soldiers, they were defeated to, these are all the Haider Ali soldiers. But here what happened, one soldier, he was cheated to Vanake Obava and he was killed the Obava children. So that Vanake Obava, where she was killed the all the Haider Ali soldiers, that entrance place, now it is called Obavana Kindi. What is that? Obavana Kindi. So that she was having the wooden festival, so that she was having the great name, that is, what is that? Vanake Obava. Okay. In that secret entrance, now it is called, it is Obavana Kindi. Still now, or today, if we'll go and we can see that Obavana Kindi. Okay, children. Apart from that, these Madakari Nayaka, Haider Ali soldiers, they were defeated to Madakari Nayaka and Madakari Nayaka was killed by the Haider Ali soldiers. Then Chitradurga became ended. Chitradurga rulers, Nayaka's ruler rules became ended and it was handed to the Haider Ali. Means Haider Ali, he was attacked and occupied the Chitradurga. Okay. So what was the contributions? Okay, inside the seven ringed fort, that is the major contributions of Madakari Nayaka. Apart from that, Bharmasagara and Bhima Samudra. Bharmasagara and Bhima Samudra were the two greatest or the largest tanks built inside the seven ringed fort of Chitradurga. Apart from that, so many temples also, they were built inside the Chitradurga fort. Okay. Especially seven ringed fort, it is the major attraction of these Chitradurga fort, children. Okay. So that was the main Rajaveera Madakari Nayaka's role. He came to the throne in his 12 years, just imagine if you, not in your age also, almost a 6th standard boy age, isn't it? So, 12 years old only, he was attended the throne, ascended the throne. Okay, children? So, there was a story of Chitradurga, Madakari Nayaka, as well as Vanake Obava. After that, the Skeladi and the Chitradurga, it became handed over to the Hyder Ali and the Tipu Sultan. After that, Mysore warriors, they have taken, after the death of Tipu Sultan, British people, they were handed over to, these are all the king, especially Mysore, and these are all the Keladi, Chitradurga, these are all to Mysore warriors. Okay, children? So, next lesson, we will go through the Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka, one of the greatest freedom fighter about. Okay, then Nada Prabhu Kempe Gowda about, we will learn. Okay, children, anything doubt, just you WhatsApp me, and please go through the test book and try to solve the question answers in your textbook only, children. Don't write it in the classwork. Okay, children, thank you very much.